New Zealand's economy is built on pastoral livestock production. We use a lot of parasiticides. We use a lot of vaccines to ensure both the welfare of animals and the productivity of animals. Pharmaceutical companies make vaccines, but they often do not make those packaging that can be used as a device. So that's where Simcro comes in. We make the specialised devices to ensure that those products are applied correctly.
There are a number of features that make the Simcro products unique and desirable from a customer standpoint. We design with our users in mind, so we're conscious of safety, we're conscious of animal welfare, we're conscious of user ergonomics. Simcro was founded in 1992. I purchased the company in 2007. We firstly had to operationally clean the company up, but also move the company into the innovation space. And that allowed us, between 2007 and 2013, to not quite double sales.
Riverside made the original investment in Simcro in July of 2013. Very early on, we identified an opportunity to really be more thoughtful and more strategic about how the company was pricing. The net result was, over the course of our hold period, it was one of the key elements in driving our gross margins up.
In 2014, I signaled to Riverside that it would be much better if we had an industry specialist running the company. So we set about searching for a good CEO and hired Roger Wakeland in late 2014.
When I joined Simcro, we were starting the negotiation process with the ownership of Instrument Supplies and NJ Phillips.
In 2015, we bought two of our largest competitors in the market.
Joining the three businesses together gave us the opportunity to add some significant products to the Simcro range that we didn't have. We were able to glean significant synergies as we merged two manufacturing sites into one. We also gained great synergy by replacing agents employed by Instrument Supplies and NJ Phillips around the world with a significantly expanded Simcro global sales team.
Post the acquisition of NJ Phillips and Instrument Supplies, Simcro started to be noticed by other potential acquirers.
In the first quarter of 2018, we sold Simcro to Datamars, a Swiss-based provider of animal health and tracking equipment. It generated great returns for the management team, the Riverside Asia Pacific Fund investors, and for all those involved. When Riverside goes into an investment, we have a plan for all the things that we want to accomplish over the life of the investment. And I'm proud to say, in the case of Simcro, we're able to accomplish all of those goals.